everyone. Today we are going to see inter first year chemistry second chapter 2 marks questions. Let's start it. Second chapter name, classification of elements and periodicity in properties. First question, what are representative elements? Give their valence shell configuration. So you just go through the answer. Second question, an element X has atomic number 34, give to position in the periodic table. Third, among N-3, O-2, F-, Na+, Mg+2 and Al+3. A. What is common in them? B. Arrange them in the increasing ionic radii. Fourth, ionization enthalpy 1 of IE 1 of O is less than that of N minus. Explain. 5. Which is each pair of elements has a more negative electron gain enthalpy? A. O or F. B. F or Cl. 6. What is electronegativity? How is this useful in understanding the nature of elements? 7. What is screening effect? How is it related to IE? 8. What is an atmospheric oxide? Give the formula of an amphoteric oxide formed by an element of group 13. 9. Radii of iron atom and its ions follows Fe greater than Fe2+, greater than Fe3+. Explain. 10a. I minus Br bromine K- in each pair, locate the element with a low IE and give reason. 11. AlIL+ BbAsR in each pair, locate the element with a lower IE and give reason. 12th A OS B B E B C N O in each pair, locate the element with lower IE and give reason. 13th IE1 of O less than IE1 of N but IE2 of O greater than IE2 of N. Explain. 14th question, arrange the following in order of increasing ionic radius. 15th question, Mg+2 is smaller than O-2 in size, though both have same electronic configuration. Explain. 16th question, name the element with the highest ionization enthalpy. B. Name the family with the highest value of ionization enthalpy. C. Which element possesses highest electron affinity. D. Name any two typical elements. 17a. Name any two bridge elements. And just go through E2. If I read everything with answers and all, our video may become lengthy. You may get bored. So I'm just minimizing the questions and also I'm not reading answers. Hope you got it. And question number 18. What is isoelectronic series? 19. Write the relation between Pauling scale and Mulliken scale of electronegativities. 20. What is meant by pseudo-inert gas configuration? 21. What is the electron affinity value of inert gases? Name the most stable and most reactive element. 22. Write the stable oxidization numbers of transition and inert transition elements. 23. Write the main difference between electron affinity and electronegativity. 24. Define van der Waals radius example. So this is the last question and third chapter, chemical bonding in molecular structure. So here you have 2 questions and the remaining 15 to 20 questions may appear in next video. So I will try to provide the link of the next video in the description box. Hope you like this video useful. So just share with your friends and classmates, and also do subscribe to our channel, and also hit the bell icon for the next video. Do check the description box. Thank you.